Syrian rebel groups agree to truce. The U.N. Arab League envoy to Syria says the Syrian government and some rebel leaders have agreed to a ceasefire during the upcoming Muslim four-day holiday. Lakhdar Brahimi told reporters in Cairo on Wednesday that the